So pretend I'm a customer, and let's see how you handle it.
Okay.
Get on the invisible phone.
Okay.
Yes, I spoke with one of your representatives today, and he was very rude to me.
I'm very, very sorry.
Also, I used your smokeless tobacco, and I had to get half of my jaw removed.
Oh, my gosh. Well, it sounds like you've had quite a few problems with our company. Hopefully, we'll be able to call or...
Hopefully, doesn't put my jaw back on.